We're off to Stars Hollow now on 5 Star to spend some time with the lovable Gilmore Girls.